FRSC reacts to viral video of lady who was almost assaulted by one of its officials for speeding off with policemen on her car's bonnet. The Federal Road Safety Corps, FRSC, authorities have announced that a query has been issued to its officials who almost assaulted a lady for speeding off with a policeman on her car's bonnet in Abuja. Lib reported earlier that media personality Khalid Oshok, who shared the video, said the lady refused to wind down her window or park for the security operatives because they weren't wearing face masks. In a statement released by the agency's public education officer Bisi Kazim, it was gathered that the Corps Marshal, Dr. Bobo Oyemi, has ordered the immediate withdrawal of the entire FRSC team involved in the unprofessional and uncivil act.
Stop, 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 no. Oh my goodness.
Sorry.
Where's your protection? Why are you asking me to wind down? You work with me.